Part 4.
You are going to hear a talk about the English pubs. As you listen, complete the notes below.
First, you have some time to look at questions 31 to 40. Now, listen carefully and answer questions 31 to 40.
In English pubs, the food is usually plain but of good quality. In fact, to taste good, traditional English food, you would do well to visit a reputable pub. Many businessmen habitually have lunch in a pub near their office. In the country, the pub is often part of an inn where you can put up for the night. The Englishman's favourite drink is beer. There are three different methods of serving beer in Britain. As you'd expect, some beer is served in bottles. Beer that comes from a tap is called draft beer, and there are two different methods of serving it. Keg beer is served with modern method, which uses a gas called carbon dioxide, and traditional draft has no gas in it, and a pump is used to pull the beer up the pipe and out of the tap. Keg beer is served colder than traditional draft. It's easier to look after, and some keg beers are sold almost everywhere in Britain. This means that you can always have exactly the same drink in any pub that sells a particular keg beer. Traditional British beer is probably quite different from the beer in your country. It has no gas in it, and it's not served very cold. But this is not a mistake. Traditional beer drinkers will tell you that this allows you to taste the beer better. Traditional draft is not always looked after as well as it should be, but in a good pub, a traditional draft beer drinker will tell you there can be no better drink. There are a lot of different breweries, companies that make beer, in Britain. But they make the same types of beer, and you can see them in the list below. Lager is the kind of beer that is common in many countries. Normally keg is served cold. Strong lager is often available in bottles. Bitter is the most popular kind of British beer. It tastes slightly bitter and can be keg or traditional draft. Most pubs have more than one kind. Guinness is a thick, almost black, bitter-tasting Irish beer. Pale ale is less strong and a bit sweeter than bitter, and often is keg. Mild is a fairly sweet beer, often dark, not as strong as bitter. It can be keg or traditional. It cannot be found everywhere. Bottled beers are sometimes served cold. There are several kinds available. For example, light ale, like pale ale. Brown ale is a brown, often rather sweet beer. Stout is a very dark beer. Law regulates the pub's opening times. Local variations are possible, but usually a pub is open from 11:30 to 3 o'clock, and from 5:30 to 10:30 or 11 o'clock. Betting is forbidden in pubs. Children are not allowed on licensed premises, which may mean that father and mother cannot have a quiet drink together if children are with them. In the old days, when people drank too much and pubs were often rowdy, the law against children entering pubs was a wise one. Today, drunkenness is much less frequent than it was, say 50 years ago. It would be quite wrong to consider the average English pub as anything other than a respectable, friendly place that provides good drink, good food, and a pleasant social atmosphere. Far too often the foreigner has read accounts of sordid 19th century drinking places, haunted by people whose one desire was to drink as much as they could afford as quickly as possible.
That is the end of part 4.
You now have half a minute to check your answers.